Phones all across the triad went off this evening with the blue alert about the search for the suspects. Blue alerts have been around since 2016. The North Carolina Center for Missing Persons says blue alerts activate when a law enforcement officer is killed or seriously injured. Plus, the suspects accused of attacking the officer must be at large and a threat to the public.